It's Miss Barbara here. Today I'm going to show you how to do a pink and white eye makeup look. And I'm going to start by first putting on the pink eyeliner. And this is some of the same eyeliner I used the other day, LA Colors. Do an eyeshadow pencil. And yeah, I'm going to just use the pink this time. Let me see. It's like I'm done one up. Okay. And now I'm going to put on some white eyeliner under my eye. Let me look in the mirror. Okay, I just looked in the mirror for a second just to make sure I'm doing it right. And I just came up with this makeup look, so I don't even know what it's going to look like yet, so yeah. I'm thinking it's going to be cute because I know like the colors I like to wear and stuff like that, and I know it looks right and I look right when it comes to colors, but I'm just going to hope that this turns out the way I want to. Okay, now I'm going to use the same eyeshadow, LA Colors eyeshadow bold, and it's in chic. This is the light, just what they call it. And I'm going to use the white, and it's right there. I'm just going to put a little on my eyelids. I have to look in the mirror, I don't Like I was saying earlier, this is the first time I did this look, and I don't know if I like it or not. It's a little different. But yeah, anyways, it's just the pink and white eyeshadow makeup look. And I just have a little bit of white eyeliner under my eyes. I think I look cute. But yeah, that's all I want to show you in this video. You can comment, subscribe, inbox me, or just watch the channel. Talk to you later. Bye.